Penerson is a Belgian company specialized in designing and manufacturing small arms and infantry weapons and machine guns. And we have also a systems department where we integrate our machine guns onto systems like pintle-mounted machine guns or remotely operated weapon systems like this one. So this one is the naval version of our Defender Medium remotely operated weapon station. The objective, the aim, the goal of a remotely operated weapon station is to put the gunner not behind his weapon, but under the protection of a vehicle, or in this case, of the ship. This naval version of the Defender Medium can be equipped with different machine guns of FN, like the famous MAG, the .50 M2, the .50 M3, like this one, which has a fire rate of 1100 rounds a minute, and also AGL 40mm. We can also propose the Defender Medium with the Mini-Me 556, Mini-Me 762. The main advantage of this product compared to the competition in the naval applications is the weight. It's much, it weighs much less than the average of the competition. The price, what we hear about our competitors, they have most of the time higher prices. And we are the only weapon designer and manufacturer integrating their own weapon on their systems. So we can provide the customer with a full warranty about the integration of the weapon, which is a tricky part of the functioning of the system. And we can provide the full package like ammunition. We also manufacture ammunition, weapons, and system integration. So the main features of the system is, of course, the integration of different kind of machine guns without changing completely the armament module. We have the ratio elevation depression compared to the height of the system. The system is very low, low silhouette. Maximum elevation, depending on the configuration, can go up to 70 degrees, down to 40 degrees, depending on the integration on the vessel. It can be completed by a full range of options, like target tracking, automatic target tracking, like image stabilization. It's delivered standard with a gyroscope for gyroscopic stabilization. It's basically equipped with a day and night infrared sighting system and laser range finder. To operate the system, the gunner uses operator console and a joystick. There is no other part to integrate into the vehicle, or in this case, into the ship. With those two items, the gunner can operate the systems, and on the control handle, he has only the controls that are strictly necessary to observe, to move, and to fire. On the display, he will be able to display the image of the camera, of course, being the day camera or the night camera, infrared. And he will have a number of switches, a number of push buttons to operate certain functions like stabilization and other ones. The integration is very simple into the ship. The distance between the operator and the system outside is not important, so it can go up to hundreds of meters. There is no limitation in the distance between this control panel and the weapon station. The product Sea Defender is officially launched at Euronaval 2014, although it has been developed based on the ground application variant, and it's being delivered to the Belgian Navy on the first two offshore patrol vessels. And we are extremely proud to equip the Belgian Navy with our new Sea Defender.